access denied.
Password incorrect. Access denied.
Luck smile on you, sir.
Yeah, same to you there, sonny. Of course, now that I've turned my hand to merchanting, luck doesn't mean as much to me as it did when I sailed racing boats for the Solar Regatta.
The regatta seems to be an important event.
Ah, it is, sonny. It's one of the few games on Fortuna where skill counts more than luck. Skill and experience, that is.
Experience? I don't suppose you'd share a tip with a newcomer, would you?
Well, sonny, I can't think of how long it's been since someone asked this old man for advice. I'll give you a tip. The path to victory is very deceptive. The right choice may not always be the winning one.
Looks like you have some wares for sale. Maybe I can give you some business.
That certainly would be lucky for me, sonny. Let me show you what I have. There are cocktails for 500 credits each. A lucky rabbit's foot, 1,000 credits.
Lucky for everyone but the rabbit, I bet.
Then, for 5,000 credits each, I have a PDA Advanced Processor, a Silk Nightgown, and the official Fortuna Games computer game.
My, it's quite an odd mixture.
Pick what you will.
One sec. Game's a chance, eh?
Bravo! Bravo! That was great!
If you think we're good now, you should have heard us when we had a Glyphnod player. Then we'd really set the house on fire.
Well, I think you're hot now. Listen. I've heard you folks see everything that goes on here. Have you seen a suspicious character around here?
Other than yourself? What's in it for me if I answer?
Well, I could pay. Or perhaps we could work a trade.
Money comes and goes too fast around here. I'll tell you what, find me a Glyphnod player, or even a Glyphnod, and I'll tell you some interesting stuff.